More and more people are beating a path to Budapest. The Hungarian capital is experiencing a record number of visitors, and tourism in general is on the rise. More than 5 million people visited the country in the first 7 months of this year, boosting profits for the hotel and accommodation industry alone by up to €500 million.
So it's crispy outside, soft inside, not feel good.
The total revenue for hotel rooms increased by more than 8%. That's the highest in the Central Eastern European region. Tourism has decreased in Prague, Warsaw and Bratislava, while in Austria there's a slight increase. So Hungary's 8% is an extremely good result. For Brits, the beauty of Budapest has long been known as a popular stag and hen party destination. Now more tourists are coming from further afield, such as South Korea, China and Japan. Our correspondent in Budapest says besides the thermal baths and the festivals, the prices are also very tempting in Hungary. For example, a scoop of ice cream costs 90 cents in downtown Budapest compared to other capitals in Western Europe, where a single scoop can cost as much as 2.5 euros.
Egy gombóc fagylalt akár 2,5 euróba is kerülhet. Asbod Beatrix, Euronews, Budapest.